Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your carrier or network name on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check carrier or network, open the settings app first and then scroll down to the bottom and tap on where it says about phone. On this page, select status information and then choose SIM card status. Your network or carrier should be displayed at or near the top of this page. That's how to check your carrier or network name on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.